So it extrudes and goes back over here, so you're left with residue, grain, and barley, cotton. We have two local farmers that want to pick them up. One feeds them to the pigs, the other one feeds them to the cows. And it's about 24% protein. It's very good for them. Which I didn't know. They haven't got money yet, so that's always a plus. And what's that? Now the ward is actually over in this tank, and this is where we add hops, the brewmaster will add this, the recipes, the flavors, just this beer. We'll boil it in here at 230 degrees for another hour, hour and a half, depending on what kind of beer it is.
You guys are making me crazy. Are you going to go ahead?